Okay, guys, now we go on. We've got listening part 3, and in listening part 3, the question type is
matching.
Exactly. You should know about that. So, as usual, you are going to read the title. The title is choose 5 answers from the box and write the correct letter. Please read another sentence be above that. What action is needed for the following stages in doing the year abroad option? Now, what action is needed? Please underline action. What action is needed? Then, the following stages in doing the year abroad option. Now, underline year abroad option. So, action and year abroad option. Now, what is year abroad option? That you can spend 1 year of your studies in a foreign country. That is what they call year abroad option. So, what action is needed? Now, action is given in A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And the questions are actually 26, 27 and all that. Let's take a look at the question. What are the questions? Stages in doing the year abroad option. So, these are stages in doing the year abroad option. So, stages are like second year of the course, first choosing where to go. I mean, there isn't enough information here. Okay, you can take a look at the stages, but mainly action is more important. Now, I tell you how they are going to talk about it. Right? Tagadana? Yeah, okay. Angadanya le rahe. Don't worry. Abhi aapko time de rahe. Okay? Don't worry. Okay, it reminds me something very funny, lekin abhi nahi baad mein. Option A, be on time. For be on time, they can say never be late. They can say meet the deadline. Okay, so be on time is actually that. Option B, get a letter of recommendation. Letter of recommendation you get from other teacher, from someone and all that. Option C, plan for the final year. Final year means the last year. Plan for the final year. Option D, make sure the institution's focus is relevant. Institution means the university you are going to join. Their focus is relevant. Relevant means it is related to your studies, to your education. Just imagine that you are doing a course in a university and 1 year you want to shift in a foreign country. Right? For example, you are doing a course in Canada, 1 year you want to shift to Australia. It's just like that. Next, show ability in theater studies. Show ability in theater studies that you are capable of doing it and all that. Option F, make travel arrangements and bookings. If they say book your flight, reserve a room in the hotel and this and that, so that is what we call travel arrangement. Option G, ask for help. Ask for help means ask someone for help. Now this hand which is holding the pencil will move between the options. Options are action, A, B, C, D. And this hand, that is not the writing hand, it will be on question 26. Second year of the course. Now, let's see what is it that you have to do in the second year of the course.
But while you're here, Mia, I wanted to ask you about the year abroad option. Would you recommend doing that?
Yes, definitely. It's a fantastic chance to study in another country for a year.
I think I'd like to do it, but it looks very competitive. There's only a limited number of places.
Yes. So, next year, when you're in the second year of the course, you need to work really hard in all your theatre studies modules. Only students with good marks get places. You have to prove that you know your subject really well.
Right.
You have to prove that you know your subject really well. So, prove is show ability in theatre studies. And for theatre studies, they use the word subject. You have to prove that you know your subject very well. Shall I play it again? Alright, that's good. 27. When first choosing where to go? When first choosing where to go? Where do you need to go when you are going to choose it? Question number 27, please.
So, how did you choose where to go?
Well, I decided I wanted a program that would fit in with what I wanted to do after I graduate. So, I looked for a university with emphasis on acting rather than directing, for example. It depends on you.
C is plan for the final year. No. I look for university that's actually emphasizing and focusing. Focus. Yes. So make sure the institution's focus is relevant. I play this again.
So how did you choose where to go?
Well, I decided I wanted a program that would fit in with what I wanted to do after I graduate. So I looked for a university with emphasis on acting rather than directing, for example.
I look for university which emphasized acting rather than directing. So institution's focus is relevant. Now what is relevant focus? Emphasis on acting rather than directing. Exactly. So D is the answer for 27. 28. When sending in your choices, what do you have to do? When you send in your choices that I will study this subject or that subject, what do you have to do?
Then about 6 months before you go, you have to email the scheme coordinator with your top three choices. I had a friend who missed the deadline and didn't get her first choice. So you do need to get a move on at that stage. You'll find that certain places are very popular with everyone.
I had a friend who missed the deadline. A. So be on time. I had a friend who missed the deadline. Because certain courses are more popular than others. So when sending in your choices, be on time. For be on time, they use the word meet the deadline. Okay, that's good. Question number 29. When writing your personal statement, now what is it that you have to do when you are writing your personal statement?
And don't you have to write a personal statement at that stage?
Yes.
Right. I'll get some of the final year students to give me some tips. Maybe see if I can read what they wrote.
I think that's a very good idea. I don't mind showing you what I did.
I will ask some final year students about that. So ask for help, option G. You understand? So this is the language you have to practice. Question number 30. G is the right answer for question number 29. Question number 30. When doing the year abroad, now again, when you are doing the year abroad, what is it that you have to do?
And while you're abroad, don't make the mistake I made. I got so involved, I forgot all about making arrangements for when I came back here for the final year. Make sure you stay in touch so they know your choices for the optional modules. You don't want to miss out doing your preferred specialisms.
Right.
No, not C. F, very good. Or? Huh? Ho nahi sakta. Ye IELTS hai. Ye wo nahi hai. Hai? Ho nahi sakta. Ho nahi sakta. Gana bhi hai. Okay? So, aisa nahi ho sakta. Ki aap kahe ji, chalo, is dafa C kar lete hai, agli dafa F hoga, phir main bata raha hu aapko. Right? Not like that. Ek hi answer hai, and that is very clearly mentioned. Right? Yeah, don't be just like that. F is not the right answer. I play it again. Listen.
And while you're abroad, don't make the mistake I made. I got so involved, I forgot all about making arrangements for when I came back here for the final year.
I forgot all about making arrangements when I came back here for final year. That is plan for the final years. For plan, they use the word making arrangements. So the right answer is C. Ab zara F wale mutwajja ho, make travel arrangements and bookings. No, arrangements were not about travel and booking. It was just about that, okay? Yeah. Alright, so for question number 26, E for elephant, 27, D for doctor, 28, A for apple, 29, G for God, and 30, C for cat. That's it.